Now the next question here shows us a figure in which an equilateral triangle holds a circle inside it. So we have the area of the circle inscribed in the equilateral triangle is 154 centimeter square. We have to find the perimeter of the triangle. That means the all the lengths or all the length of the all the sides, addition of all the sides of the triangle. So how do we start here is that we have the area that is pi r square is equal to 154, right? Area is 154 centimeters square. So we have pi r square is equal to 154 centimeters, or we can have 22 by 7 into r square is equal to 154, or r square is equal to 154 divided by 22 into 7. Am I right? So from here we get that r square is equal to 49, that is 7 into 7, right? And r is equal to under root of 49, that is equal to 7 centimeters. So we have the value of the radius of the sphere of this of the circle, that is equal to r equal to 7 centimeters. Now we've already done one calculation in the past that we have found out the height. The height is AD over here. We have already found out the height of an equilateral triangle in terms of radius of the circle inscribed. That is equal to 1 by 3 into r, or the r radius is equal to 1 by 3 into h. If AD is equal to h, then r is equal to 1 by 3 into h. Am I right? So from here, we get that h is equal to 3 into r. So therefore, we have the height is equal to 3 into 7, that is equal to 21 centimeters. Now we found out the value of AD, or the height of the equilateral triangle. And what we need to do is find out its side. So we have to let the side of the triangle be A. Okay, if the side of the triangle is equal to A, then we know another formula that says h is equal to root 3a by 2, where A is the side of an equilateral triangle and h is the height of an equilateral triangle. We have h is equal to root 3 by 2 into A. From here, A is equal to 2h by root 3. Am I right? From here, A again, I'll just substitute the value of h, which is equal to 21. So 2 into 21 by root 3, or we have 42 by root 3. I'm just multiplying and dividing by root 3 over here. So what do we get over here is equal to, this is equal to 42 root 3 upon 3. Am I right? From here, what do we do is that we multiply, we have 42 root 3 by root 3. So we have this goes by 1 and this goes by 42 goes by 14. So we have 14 root 3 is equal to A. A is equal to 14 root 3. Am I right? So this is one side of the triangle. So parameter is equal to thrice into A. Am I right? The parameter of an equilateral triangle is equal to thrice into one side. So thrice into A, which is equal to 3 into 14 root 3, which is equal to 42 root 3. Now, we all know that root 3 is equal to 1.73, since I have to calculate this in decimals. So I will multiply 42 with 1.73. And I've already done this calculation in the rough, and this value is equal to 72.7 centimeters. So the parameter of the equilateral triangle is equal to 72.7 centimeters.